I got started when I was about 4 years old. My father played drums, so he pretty much just showed me the ropes. And he actually been using Zildjian his entire, like, 30 years of playing drums, so I just picked up on using those and been using them ever since. First band I ever played for, local band from Connecticut called Among Shattered Dreams that nobody ever really heard about except if you were from Connecticut. But then after that, I was in a band called A Thousand Falling Skies that we toured a little bit, but that's how I ended up being in the Acacia string. So they had drummer problems and my band was breaking up, so it's worked out perfect. Practice. Just gotta keep practicing. Practice to a metronome. Get your timing down. Play along with your favorite CDs. You get timing down that way too. You know, get the good groove going and stuff like that. Drumming. Drumming pretty much is my life. I mean, if I didn't have drumming, I don't know what I would do. I'm not the type of guy that could just sit there in a factory working 9 to 5 every day. If I did, it would have to be something with music or at Zildjian putting cymbals in boxes or something like that. But yeah, drumming is just pretty much the number one thing I love to do and the number one thing I'd ever want to do. So next for Acacia Strain is actually, tonight we're shooting our DVD that I'm not sure when it should be coming out. I'm thinking maybe next fall. But yeah, tonight DVD shoot, and then we have about a month and a half off. Then we go out for 6 weeks with Bleeding Through, so for a full US, so that should be really good.